What's good, YouTube, man? I know. Man, I ain't had my hair cut. Two months in a day. I'm like, damn. I get a haircut tomorrow. And when I feel it with my hand, I feel it. When I get my haircut, these waves spinning, bro. They gonna be spinning. And spinning like crazy, bro. Man, look. The best way to get deep waves is to not. I'm gonna talk about two different things in today's episode. Three. I'm talking about. They're pretty good. It's the honey dew and the like cheese puffs, but they're pretty good. I done ate every bag of wrap snacks. They had a pitch out.
The chip look like a Lay's with like a parmesan, like the honey barbecue Lay's. That's what it look. Yeah, this is, they the best one. This is slogan.
If y'all can read that. Yeah, this is slogan. Shout out to Romeo, you doing your thing. And my second favorite best is the Fabulous. Deli cheddar. You know, Fabulous be swagging. Shut up. Stop trying to skip the struggle. That's what character is built. The hunger for more is created. Lessons on success are taught. So embrace it. Feed off it. Learn more. And overcome it. You can become fabulous.
Some real stuff, man. Real stuff. Get y'all some rat snacks. I probably can find my local gas station. For the low.
And
I found one thing. I was in the hair store today. I think I'm a durag. And
I got this. Like $1 some change.
Matter of fact, it was $2 some change. Bitch, at my bag.
$2? And you just basically, you put it on your skin. It comes. I couldn't get it to come out like this. But when you put it on your skin, and you let it sit, it really sticks on your skin. Instead of let it sit for about 25 minutes. Let it sit about 25 minutes and take it off.
You really feel the peel.
Even my nose feels a little softer, but
once you're done, you gotta like wet your face.
Once you get all of it off.
But I feel like it works. You gotta do it like once a week because you get the greasy.
Get the oil.
From all the fried food. You gotta your skin. So like, and it open your pores. I wouldn't just say
get it because of the hype.
I say get it if you just want
to do it. It's not something I
would do every day or like every week type stuff. I just got it for that one time just to try it. I wouldn't get it again because I feel like it's just, if I get it again, it's just because of the hype that everybody's doing it. The aloe face mask and cleansing this and people just
starting to be cleansing this. Like in the past couple, three, four years, people just starting to worry about the skin, health and stuff, trying to be like the next person, trying to be something they're not. If you can't do it, don't do it. But if you can do it, do it. Don't do it just because everybody else doing it. Do it because you feel like you need to do it. You want to do it. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all how my results is. My way is in the morning. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. What's good, YouTube? Shit boy. Back. Yeah, I know y'all miss. Y'all see that face though. It's crispy. Line up. It's crispy. Y'all ready to see these waves? I know y'all ready to see them. They like, oh man, Steve. Oh, Josh, you got the spinning, bro. I went 8 weeks and 2 days. 2 months, and I waited 2 days to get a haircut.
I just tried.
I've been brushing with the hardest brush you can possibly find. You know, like auntie brushes that your mama, the auntie brushes and the mama brushes when they brush your hair as a little kid. Oh yeah, that get the job done. It gets the job done. So let me
go and get y'all ready. Don't get sick.
Don't get sick. I got a number for you. I got a hospital you can call.
Just get ready.
You see the dip? You can see the dip from back here. Let me see.
The dip
of my hair, man. Oh yeah, 8 weeks brushing them and I'm still killing y'all? Come on, man, I've been killing this fade game. Ain't nobody messing with me. The coarse, I got the best coarse hair. Y'all straight hair out there? I see some competition, but y'all coarse hair. Y'all course away, but y'all ain't beating me. And I went 8 weeks with no haircut. Y'all is not beating me. I'm telling you, can't beat me. Look, man, if I can do it, y'all can do it too. But I ain't gonna show y'all how I did it. I can show y'all how I got there, but I can't show y'all every single thing that I did. But hey, man, this is me. So I'm back. Stay tuned for more videos. Don't forget to like. Share this video. My next video, I'm gonna show y'all how to get money quick, legally. Stay tuned.